Environmental education is incredibly varied in where and how it happens. But the foundation of the field can be traced back to a definition crafted at the very first international conference focused on environmental education. Bringing together leaders from 66 countries, it was held in Tbilisi, Georgia in 1977.
Bonjour.
The Tbilisi Declaration defines environmental education as a learning process that increases people's knowledge and awareness about the environment and its associated challenges, develops the necessary skills and expertise to address the challenges, and fosters attitudes, motivations, and commitments to make informed decisions and take responsible action. Now, there is a lot to unpack in this definition. First, EE is a learning process that is focused on lifelong learning, starting in the earliest years and continuing throughout our lives. It is about engaging individuals as well as communities and organizations. EE increases knowledge about the environment and the social and economic issues that influence both the health of the environment and our quality of life. It is about everything from natural resources like clean air and clean water to healthy food and healthy communities. With knowledge also comes awareness about threats to the environment, the decisions we make that lead to environmental degradation, and global challenges like climate change and overfishing. But knowing about or being aware of environmental issues and their impact on our quality of life isn't enough. We need skills to solve problems. EE empowers people by giving them the tools and practice to take informed action. It also influences attitudes, the values and assumptions underlying our behavior. Finally, EE motivates people to take action to protect our natural resources and create a more just and sustainable future for all. In short, environmental education has the power to transform lives and society. It is a critical tool in expanding the environmental movement and creating healthier and more civically engaged communities.